Vale.
Innovation brings innovation, and the innovations arrive to Barcelona Plan. Barcelona, one of the most innovative cities in Europe, and to produce the second 100% electric car of Nissan for the World War. And with this new EMB200, we'll join the success and the leadership of the electric revolution of the Nissan Leaf, which with more than 100,000 units sold today in the world. With this new MB200, we will go from a passenger car to a van that can be both a commercial or a passenger vehicle. And we are excited to contribute to this Nissan Global Zero Emission Mobility Leadership. This agreement means a €100 million investment on new technology for this plan. Also means leadership of this plan, as we will produce these cars for all the world only in Barcelona. And also is the first car for this new era we are starting of sustainable growth. We'll produce the EMB200 for all the world in Barcelona, including also Japan. As you know, Japan is a very demanding market, and means that this is a recognition for the high levels of quality of this plan is offering to our customers. This will let us maintain our sustainable growth, also will us maintain the leadership with this newest technology and this newest model EMB200 produced here in Barcelona. And this also, it will be a new stage for all our people, which we need to produce not only standard car, but also we'll produce a new innovative cars with this new technology, which is the EMB200. The Spanish economy has recently begun to turn the corner, and growth is now beginning. And with this announcement, Nissan is one of the companies at the forefront of the recovery of this Spanish economy. But we still have a lot work to do to maintain the momentum, and to do that we need to continue improving our talent, innovation, competitiveness and flexibility. The future is today, and our brand is in all of our hands.